Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers around the world. To all the women, you know, who deserve to be mothers, who are mothers. Being a mother is just not about bearing a child and stuff like that, or having children, but it's also about being able to, you know, keep family bonds together, keeping the family close in touch. You know, mothers deal with a lot of things, and I think it comes with it that we set aside a special day, which is today, where we appreciate all their works and efforts they make for us as children, and of course to making the world a better place. And of course to all those people who are not with their mothers today, I just want to help you and encourage you to say, you know, nothing is ever going to change that woman, that mother you had. No woman is ever going to be better than her. She deserves to be the best. Nobody can ever replace her, whether you are with her or not with her. She's always going to be the best mother. She's always going to be one of the best things that has ever happened, you know, in your life. So regardless of whatever situation, she deserves to be appreciated. She deserves to be remembered. You know, she will always be right at heart. We always need to appreciate her. We always need to remember her. And all in all, happy Mother's Day to all the women around there in this world. God bless you all.